We have a right now.
Is Zoho marketing automation confusing the hell out of you? Well, you're not alone. There's a ton of people out there who feel the same way. So make sure you tune into these tutorials to make sure that you get your system set up properly at the start. In today's tutorial, we're going to be talking about how to create your very first campaign. So let's log in and I'll see you there.
All right, now that we're logged in, let's get started on creating our very first campaign. So as always, we go over to the engagement tab over here and we can click email campaign. So once we click that, we have all these options over here on the left-hand side. I've already sort of mentioned these, but in more detail here, we have a regular campaign. We have A-B campaign, which is basically A-B testing. If you're not familiar with that terminology, I recommend Googling what A-B testing is so you can get a better idea of it. We have coupons over here, which allows you to send out an email with a coupon in it so people in your network can purchase through their Zoho subscriptions and they have a coupon there they can utilize. Or if you have some other tool that you utilize for your subscriptions or products or e-commerce or whatever it is, you can send out those coupons. We also have Eventbrite campaigns, mail-in campaigns, RSS campaigns. All of these are unique in and of themselves, so I won't dive into too much detail, but the RSS campaigns allows you to subscribe to an RSS feed, and as soon as that email comes in, it gets sent out to your list that you want it to get sent out to. We also have a Shopify campaign, SurveyMonkey campaigns, Zoho Forms, Backstage, Survey, Webinar campaigns. So we kind of took a look at a few of these already, but these extras here are a little bit more third-party applications that Zoho integrates with, so you can still send out campaigns with those tools. It's just a little bit more complex in integrating them in together. So in this case, we're just going to create a regular campaign for now, and we'll dive into what more advanced campaigns look like. So if we go create new, we have the option over here to create a regular campaign or an advanced campaign. And we do have the ability to create campaigns in multiple ways. So the first way is to go through engagement, email campaigns, create new, and you can see the status of your campaign over here on the left-hand side if we expand the status page. And basically you can have some in draft to be reviewed, reviewing your campaigns really just means that the Zoho team has reviewed it. And so every campaign will need to be reviewed by the Zoho team. It usually takes, you know, upwards of an hour by the time they actually complete and review it, and then it's ready to be sent out. They just want to make sure you're not sending out spam and just double checking that everything is set up properly there. So the other way to go about creating a campaign is to go back to the leads. If you go to manage lists, you can select the list you want and go into it and create a campaign, or you can create a campaign over here by clicking this button and selecting which campaign option you'd like. Alternatively, if you go in, you can go over here and create a regular campaign here. So there's a few different ways to go about it that you need to be aware of. We're just going to go back over here, create new, regular campaign. I'm going to create, this is a test campaign. I'm going to create subject of testing campaign. As of now, we have to watch and make sure that we have a topic selected. So all of these new leads that are coming in get added to a topic list. Now, a topic is basically just a way to control the type of content your leads are seeing. So you could have a marketing topic here. You could have a product topic here. You could have many other topics. And each of these topics could be related to certain individuals. Maybe someone signs up for, you know, your general mailing list. Maybe someone signs up for a very specific product mailing list. There are many different ways that you can set up these topics and products. So this is basically just to make sure that we're sending out the content to the right people. So in this case, all our leads are assigned to the topic marketing. The sender name here, I'm going to put just as Casey. And over here, we have the email that we associated with this account, which is the user1@demo2.clientric.co. And now we can also select reply tracking here. This allows individuals to reply to that email address that you sent it out. Now, this is a little bit different because Zoho Marketing Automation uses their own system to send out the emails. So this isn't on your Gmail or Outlook servers or anything like that. So this is separate from that system. And this allows reply tracking to actually be tracked in the campaign, which we'll go into more detail once this has been sent out and we can look at it in more detail. We can also auto forward replies to this specific address we want, and then we can personalize to address by including the recipient's name in the to address field. So there are a ton of customizability here we can go through. And now we're just going to basically use a pre-designed template that we want to send out just so you can see what it looks like. But we do have the ability to look at the save templates and the basic templates as well. We're going to create just a pre-designed template right now. And we're just going to say, welcome. So we want someone to get a welcome email when they sign up with us. So we're going to use this template. It's very basic. If we wanted to look at all the different options here, we could just scroll through. There are birthday, deals and offers, seasons, holidays, newsletters, emergencies and crises, welcome and thank you pre-designed templates. So we're just going to select this one for now, use this template. And we are basically, we're just gonna leave it as is. We're not gonna do anything to it. We're gonna be diving into in another tutorial how to actually use this editor features over here. But for now, we're just gonna leave this as is. We're gonna click next because we don't wanna change anything. We can preview and test it over here. So you can send out a test email address, what this would look like. So let's just send a test there. And if we open this up, let's see what that looks like. So we have this email that came in over here, and this is what it looks like over here. So it does allow you to test it and take a look at it real time, which is kind of nice. So we're happy with the way it looks. We're good with it. We can go back and edit the content. We can delete it. We can add a header and footer theme if we wanted to. In this case, we don't need any if we don't want to. We can create our own header and footer themes as well. So, and this basically just allows us to have the unsubscribe and update your preferences option there. So we're just going to leave this as predefined theme, and we're just going to click next. So next we choose the list we want. We're going to select this list, the My First List. If we press this button here, this refreshes how many leads this email campaign will be sent to. We're just going to click next after that. And we have insufficient email credit. So this is something I haven't seen before. And it looks like it says I'm on a trial plan, but I'm under Zoho One. So this is likely just an issue between my system that I need to get figured out from the Zoho support. So I'll be going through that in a minute here. But what we can do is over here, there'll be a big button that says send for review. Once you click that, Zoho will then go through and they'll double check on whether your content, your email that you're creating is okay to send out. It's a super quick look. They don't go into too much detail. They don't really request any information as long as there's nothing blatantly wrong with it or blatantly spammy. So please don't be one of those individuals who creates a spammy newsletter or spammy content in general. Now, to quickly go through this, we have the subject and center details. This is basically a summary of everything that we talked about. And we have some content-based limitations, tracking options. So we can set up Google Analytics to track, and we would just have to add Google Analytics to our account as previously outlined in one of our earlier videos. We can set up lead scoring if we want to. We can set up social integrations so we can link this to our social media accounts. We can set up a pre-header. We can set up our content details. So we've used this through the template editor, and we can preview it and edit it in plain text as well. We can email the content preview, and we can actually use Litmus here. Litmus is an email testing service that allows you to go through and submit your email to Litmus. They'll go through in every browser, every device type, and see what your content comes back as, what kind of deliverability issues you may come across. So that's a really good way to evaluate the deliverability. And if you're having issues, this is a great way to go about it. We also have other options down here. So different types of encoding and header and footer themes that you want to utilize. We also have a calendar down here we can add. So we can add it as an event. And we also have journeys, which we'll be diving to in a future tutorial here. Now that is pretty much it. That's a lot of stuff I went over very quickly, and we'll be diving into more of these options as we go through it. But this is just to get your feet wet and make sure that you are starting to understand what's going on when we go through this process. So I hope that's been helpful. We want to help everyone out there who's having issues get as much information on this stuff as possible. So make sure you subscribe, you comment with your questions. That really helps us to reach new people. And make sure you subscribe to our Facebook and Instagram channels for the same reason. So we hope you have an awesome day, and we'll see you in our next tutorial. Bye for now.